So what he's saying to you
is I hate you.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
I've always hated you.
Really?
Yes.
How long?
Since forever.
It's about her, isn't it?
It's always been her.
Has it?
Hasn't it? Fuck you, Norman.
Have you seen her?
When?
You know when.
She gave me something.
What?
Fan.
Who's fan?
Yes.
When?
You know when.
Fuck you, Norman.
Where is she?
I don't know.
You sure?
You sure?
She won't see you, Peter.
Tell me where she is.
Just forget about her.
Tell me where she is, God damn you!
She never left.
Mexico.
She didn't love you, Peter.
Fuck you, Norman!
Impersonation of self, these crowds and tubes, the disintegration, fools in the basement, choking the puppet on the pedestal, let a stool, pigeon escort, throws it two or three doors down into the left door on the right hand side, my hand slides into pockets, pour sockets of lead, penalty, orbits of red energy, entering the orbit of the morbid northern and southern hemisphere of play capsule, place time bombs and roll stems on your axle, clear case, hole invaded, ozone layer of doom, sphere of Babylon shield, towering above gravity, taking up space in the resonance of stars.
Touching story of a grateful girl crossed covered with his torn up face and the life-size sack Marionette he thought looked an awful lot like him. With his time told and mildew, baby clothes of a businessman, jet whack off stuff, then he's tired sick with that posturing. One can't hold in all hell, there's a king of jungle in him yet. If our young lad, middle of America's police, but spare the cause, he's losing poet by the gallon. Glory, glory, bottom of the quicksand's gonna give him a whole lot less to think about than change that steel trap. Perspective would perhaps. I ain't scared no more to make a difference. Stolen heart and a robot not to blame.
I'm falling off the side of the boat, and when I hit water, I'm falling off the side of the boat. I fall asleep hoping tomorrow tastes like homeworms and honeysuckle. I'm a slow cook. The sky looks bluer when you fuck the order of the day or the way the shelves are meant to fit. I wish I had a pair of stilts to wear while I play the flute and sound like traffic hallway in my old high school. But these are only threats to the seed itself. Maybe Spain is the open face smile from some life I saw in a movie and always thought I'd live.
Jackpot!
Congratulations.
Space is potent.